First things first, we are talking Boise State football. I'm joined by the head coach there. He was 12-2 in his first season as head coach. He led the Broncos to their first outright Mountain West Conference championship in school history. They closed out last season with a win in the Fiesta Bowl. And they've got a huge season opener. Washington is at Boise State September 4th.
You know, Coach Peterson and that staff, and obviously Washington, you know, is a tremendous program, Pac-12 program, and then we haven't played at home in 6 years. We've been in all these classics. We're excited about it, and we're taking it all in, and when it's time to play, we'll be ready.
While most assume a new season starts in the fall with the first game, every team actually is built starting in January.
Hey! Woo! Have some energy!
The offseason is huge, and I feel like we do a really good job here at Boise State of taking advantage of the offseason.
This offseason for us has been great. We're able to gel together as a team, get to know one another more personally as well as on the field, and that just ultimately helps us out to achieve our goal.
The 2015 version of Bronco football actually started less than 2 weeks after a 38-30 victory over Arizona in the Fiesta Bowl.
I feel our mentality here at Boise State football has always been, no matter what we ask them, they're going to find a way to accomplish what we want them to accomplish and the way we want them to accomplish it.
Each day, each week, each month, a part of the process, a grind to be great, the building of the 2015 Bronco team.
Good. Snap your chin.
There it is, good.
Patience, patience.
You gotta get all the way up to that badge.
Let's go, LT.
Excited. To have our players back today, to get those guys out there on the field tomorrow and get back to work. Really excited about seeing these guys put all that work onto the football field.
I thought fall camp was great. I mean, it's a time where we're locked in here for 17 straight days, like you said. And, you know, we're not only working on football and everything, but we're also creating that edge together, working on our fundamentals and techniques. I mean, I think that's the most important part of the season for us. That's when we really develop who we are and who we're going to be for the season. We go on and on and on and on.
I think we became closer during the camp. You know, we do like a lot of Bronco games and things like that to keep it in perspective and know that we're working, but you can still become closer with your teammates.
To be a Boise State football player, I mean, you kind of got to pour your soul into the program.
Just because of what we did last year doesn't mean anything's going to be handed to us, and we really just need to go. We got to go out there and just grind and work for everything.
From the corner of Broadway and University here in Boise, Idaho, under the lights at Albertson Stadium, it's number 23 Boise State hosting the Pac-12's Washington Huskies.
In any game, especially the first game or first two games, the most physical team wins.